Well, a very good evening to you on what is pretty close to an ideal evening for football. There is barely a cloud evident. The world and his wife have gone to great lengths to be here for a match of great consequence and massive interest in these parts. Barely a breath of wind, so the football has no excuses for not being at its very best. The teams I know are pumped for this. They are fantastic scenes in the stands. There is a great sense of drama here, a great sense of excitement and expectation. Well, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. And so we stand for the anthems. Well, that has got the juices flowing. And now this. Ireland have opted for a 4-4-2 formation.
Reminders of a golden era in English football, I should add. And it continues to hold its place in the modern game. Playing a second striker runs the risk of being outnumbered in midfield, of course. So with the wider pairing and fullbacks, plenty of running has to be part of their play. And of course, the right service into the box.
Off we go then. Hendrick. Coleman. And here's to Long. Long is flagged offside. Hendrick. Pinged forward. Oh, good interception. McLean. Hendrick. Coleman. And it's played forward. Almirón. Gomez tries to get it forward quickly. Plays it out to the flank. Hoists it high and he's cut it out. Hoists it forward.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
Difficult to choose between them early on. Not many chances yet. Coleman. Did well to step in there. That was more than necessary. McLean. Shots! Oh, that is rather wayward.
Oh, no, that was a chance. What a chance.
just needed to be better than that, and he knows it.
Header!
A collective sigh of relief from the defence. That's just front foot enforcement. Pressure leads to mistake, leads to chance.
Almiron. Forward it goes. And now they can launch a counter. Striding forward, facing goal. Oh, that's a fine challenge. Well, the crowd clearly liked what they just saw. Some real no-nonsense defending. Done very well to intervene. Now it's long. McLean is onto it and can take it up. Looking to hit the front line. McLean. Has a goal! Good run, lovely take, but that is where it stopped.
It's easy to say it, but difficult to stop it when runs in behind are being made like that.
Crunching tackle. Hoists it forward. Ball's loose. Who's getting there? Chance! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco, Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Up to meet it! Doesn't get the pass he's looking for. Long tries running with the ball at his feet. It's a great gallop down the right hand side. Gets it back. That's one way of trying to make things happen. There's a few who could follow that example. Tries to get it forward quickly. Brings the first half to a close. So both sides have drawn blanks and have toiled at times, but it's not been a bad game by any means. What have we learned from the first 45 minutes?
Yeah, and despite the scoreline, it's clear who the better side is when it comes to chances. If this is the trend that's going to continue, then much improvement for it to happen.
Interesting half, just missing goals, so don't be surprised if the second half brings a change to the scoreline at the break. 0-0. So we're already into the second period. So deadlock still as the second half begins. Long! Oh, that is very close.
Ah, that's a great effort. There was very little backlift to indicate what was coming.
Played out to the right. It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. Good take, has a hit! And a second time! He has done it! Just the pick-me-up the whole game needs!
That's no fluke, it's what he was there for.
Our players like this fella almost have a sixth sense to get themselves in such great coaching positions. How quick-minded was that?
Ireland take the lead.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
That's put paid to a promising move. Gomez does well to read it and intercepts. And it's played forward. For a moment, you felt that was going somewhere, but they'll have to go again. Coleman. It's found its way to him. Cut out in the nick of time. It's gone a long way up and away. Almiron. So, Jim, what are you thinking?
Peter, they're leaving nobody guessing now. This is a decisive attempt to go further in front.
Coleman. The only goal came in the early moments of the second period, and the score is 1-0. Hendrick. Coleman. Coleman goes looking. Oh, he's managed to get himself offside. Paraguay have turned to their bench, and we're going to have a substitution. Gets it upfield. Dinks one in. Oh, well defended, that had to be done.
Well, it's good stuff, this is better.
Well, hitting hope is just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Just has to be done.
Looking to break out here. Out to the right. Going through. Hendrick. Walk forward. What does he try from here? Good ball, it's found its real chance! A great save, real class.
Hendrick is very sporting here to acknowledge the quality of the save. A lovely little footballing moment.
Paraguay making consecutive changes here. Gomez gets it away. And it's Coleman. McLean!
This is good ball retention, and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
Hendrick. Duffy.
Ireland are looking to make this one safe. They want to reduce the risk.
Himself into trouble there, free kick given away. The ref's been lenient here, I doubt he'll get too many more chances.
Well, it remains to be seen whether they can come up with that little bit of class to rescue this situation, and it needs to be any time now, really.
He won't reach that. Ireland need to hold on for a few more moments. No, no way through there. Now it's Long. Long plays it over to the other flank. Final seconds, this has to be it. Well, that's a foul, free kick's been given. Has a hit! And that will be the final act. Ireland hit it by the only goal. Result, no question, the most important thing, however it came. Final score, 1-0.
Yeah, it was never a match that was going to blow us all away, Peter, but I felt the team did a lot right, especially that well-timed goal.
Many thanks to Jim Beglin. That's all we have time for. Good evening to you.